Hello, this is Lisa Lish at Lish Consulting. I wanted to talk to you today about a communication tip. I have some online communication skills classes coming up, and I'm going to be sharing skills and information like this, but in more depth. But today I just wanted to share with you something that might be helpful. I coach clients that are professionals working on their careers, and recently I talked with a client who was working with someone who had a very different communication style from hers. Her colleague has a very expressive communication style. She talks quite a bit, is very descriptive, very enthusiastic. And my client is much more technical. She's a scientist. She's much more linear in her thinking and in the way that she expresses herself. And she focuses when she talks and communicates on details and data. So when they talk, they're not necessarily sharing similar information, and they're not listening for the same type of information. But to be influential with each other, it's important that they flex their communication styles and share information that is helpful to each other and to the conversation, so that they can move forward quickly as possible and achieve results. Because of course that's what's important in the business world. So we talked about how to pay attention to what each other needs, what type of information each other needs, and how to flex. And hopefully this little bit of information will give you some insights to how you can pay attention to how other people's communication styles might be different from yours, and how you might be able to flex a little bit to have more influence with colleagues, your boss, employees, other superiors in your organization, clients, vendors, and other people. I hope this is helpful. I do share information on communication and being successful professionally and personally on my blog, so feel free to link to that below and sign up for my newsletter. And I'll be also sharing more tips on this channel, so feel free to sign up. Thank you very much. This is Lisa Lish at Lish Consulting. Have a nice day. Thank you.